Okay, still the same 8K 30 frames a second as the last video. I don't know why you guys are watching this shit. Don't watch this. But now it's dark. And I have my deck lights on. No, not dick lights, deck lights. My neighbor still has his Christmas lights on. Oh, look at the color. Look at the transition. Look at it brighten right up. That's awesome. Holy shit. Yeah, I can see my breath and it's I don't know, the first week of May. Yeah, look at that shit box, but it's just a test. These are all tests. I just need to know what this camera does. Oh, and unless somebody tells me not to, I'm gonna delete all these videos. I'm just posting them up for me to find out what settings work well for my intentions or my intended use. I mean, goddamn, it's dark out. And I can hold that, and you can definitely see what the hell I'm doing here. That's actually a pot of grease. The old deep fryer. You know, because I got this thing. Yeah. I am kind of lit up like fucking Kmart out here. You guys remember Kmart? Years and years ago, Kmart used to be awesome. Blue light special in the underwear department. Hey ladies, do you need underwear? And it's having a little trouble focusing in the dark. Yeah, not too bad, I guess. But anyway, the lighting out here is ridiculous. But there's one, two. Three, four of these lights, and they are the lights that I have over my workbench, and they're just zip tied. And I'll show you what they are. What do you think of that? Yeah, there's one strung up there. It's all half-assed. It's being held up by the old piece of shit light that failed. But God, I wish they would either tear it down or move it. I mean, look at that. It's like, clean your home, you fucking turd. God damn it. This is so backwards from what I'm expecting, but sorry. Like I said, I'm still getting used to it, but look at the old scum all over this shit box. What a turd. But anyway, this is plenty bright, especially if I'm going to cook on my Weber at night and film this. I mean, oh shit. Man, it's like fucking daytime. This is awesome. I gotta say, this camera is doing a hell of a lot better. I should say this phone is doing a hell of a lot better job than that Campark V4 or V40, I think it was. I mean, it was a $150 camera. And now, granted, this was a $900 phone, but I only paid $200 for this phone. So this thing is working great. And actually, as long as I don't do an 8K 60 frames a second, the videos upload pretty fast too. Because this camera's or this phone is really, really fast. I mean, I downloaded a video editing app and it took about 4 seconds. And my last cell phone was like a 15 minute ordeal to download an app. And this thing's just like, bam, there it is. So I'm geeked. I got some accessories coming so I can hang this thing way low off the bottom of my controller so maybe I can get some good action shots. I downloaded an editing program, like I said. And I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying. And by the way, I did put up a video where I was showing my XMAX. It said, subscribers, what do you want me to do? Well, I said I couldn't do both, but I ended up buying a camera and all the upgrades to put the brushless conversion back together. And everything's supposed to be here, I guess, Monday. I don't understand why. I ordered stuff from Detroit Performance RC. And he is an honest 20-minute drive from here. But for some reason, FedEx is going to take 4 days to deliver it. So I won't get it until Monday. And today is Thursday. And I just don't get it. But whatever. I wanted to drive up and go get the shit, but it seemed like he wasn't real pro on that. So, I mean, I'm not going to force a guy, but so I ended up having to pay shipping on shit that it would cost me less in gas to drive up to go get it than it did to pay for the shipping. But I do like how that camera, or how this thing just automatically adjusts. I know, I'm very easily distracted. It's like, squirrel! Yeah, that's me. But anyway, well, I'm going to end this. This one, because I was talking about the Baja, I might actually keep this video up. But the rest of them are going to get deleted. So, yeah. I'll talk to you later. See you guys.